What is up, guys? We're back. What is up, guys? We're back with another video, and today I am gonna be doing a story time. The day I almost died. Okay. Now, you're probably wondering, you almost died? Like, yeah, I almost died. Like, you might not be able to see, but yeah, I almost died. If you can see the scar. Can't see that scar yet. I almost died. And I'm gonna tell you guys the story of how I almost died. So basically, one day, well, it wasn't a day, it was more, it was a night. It was a night, and my mom said, get dressed, we gotta go to the barbershop. I had a barbershop appointment, just know that. But I come outside, like, with his underwear on, his underwear, because I'm stupid, like, I was like 7, now I'm 10, because I was yesterday, 10 now. So that was about... I'm doing the last special. 9, 10, 8, 7. That was 3 years ago. So I almost died. 3 days. That was 3 years ago. Sorry. I can't talk. That means, I think my brother was like 1, and my other brother was like 5. My other brother was 5. Yeah. Well, me and my brother Colin are 6 years apart. So when I was 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah, he was 1. And then my brother Jacob, he pranked me 2 days ago. He was 5. Yeah, because he's 2 years younger than me. So I'm the oldest. Like, I'm the oldest no matter what. So I'm 10. Kyle's birthday just passed. He's 4 now. But he's 4, so. You know, Jacob's birthday is February 17th. My birthday was yesterday, which was January 28th. So, yeah. Like, why am I talking about that? Let's not talk about that. let's talk about the story. Yeah, so basically, as I was telling you, there was always this gate that I would jump over. It was like spiky though. It was like one was up in the middle, like that, and a hip hop wall like that. Like it started from the bottom and it'd be like this, boom, boom, boom. And it would add up. Like it would be like in the like the top, the middle one, it would be like that, and it would have 2 small slots. So on that day I decided to go over it. Because every day after school, because I still go to the same school, but every day, this is our old house when we were living with my granddad. I didn't even think of YouTube. I watched it, but I didn't watch it. I just watched TV. I did watch YouTube, huh? Yeah, I did. I think so. Pretty sure. Because I've been watching YouTube for a while now, so. I was always into electronic stuff. Yeah. So I didn't think about starting a YouTube channel because it didn't even fascinate me. I saw people do videos, stuff. I would watch like Logan Paul. No, I wouldn't watch Logan Paul. He wasn't even out then. I would watch dance videos a lot because I'm a dancer. Like, if you don't believe me, what the heck? I posted a video on my YouTube channel of me and my older uncle. I was about to say older brother, but he is like a brother to me. Shout out to him. Damon, I love you, bro. Thank you for posting that picture on Instagram. Go comment on that picture on Instagram. His Instagram name is The Nomadic. If you don't know how to spell nomadic, the T H E N O D I C D A M O N, and then you can see we're both gonna pick it. We're both like that or something like that. And then like just comment on the picture whenever you wanna comment, stuff like that. Yeah. So let me get back to this. So yeah, I was like this. I was like this, and then I looked this way. My arm was in the gate, but it went through my arm. But it didn't go to the point where you could see it, like right here. It was just in there. It was stuck in my arm. So I was like, come on. And I was like, I can't, I'm stuck. And like, she started screaming. She had to lift my arm up. I didn't know what was going on. Like, it didn't hurt at all. I was like, what? Like, it didn't hurt. Like, and I wasn't even shocked. It just didn't hurt, really. It just didn't hurt. So I had to put some clothes on. I still had to, mind you, I was still going to the barber shop either way. I had to get hair. My hair was, I had longer hair. Like, I had a lot of hair. Like, my hair was like up to here. Like, I had big hair, and my hair was like up to right there. And it was like, I would do flat tops, but curl it. Like twisties, but not like up. Yeah, so then. Yeah, so I put some clothes on. Then I had to rush. I didn't rush to the hospital. I just went to the hospital, showed them my arm. The doctor was able, like the person that was like, but they didn't even show me. So we were in the waiting room. I'm thinking, like, it doesn't hurt at all. I'm just like this. Like, me and my mom are joking. Like, we don't care. Like, I'm just gonna get stitched up. Like, so yeah. And then the doctor finally called us in the room. I was kind of scared. Like, he was like, let me see that arm of yours. And here, he stuck his finger in it. Oh, I didn't even feel it though. I mean, I felt it. I was like, what the heck is this doctor doing? He stuck his finger in my arm. And like, to mind you, your body, like, I didn't know your body was this long. Like, I didn't know it took that long to get down there, like, to the bone. Like, I thought he was about to touch my bone. It was super close to the bone. This is his finger. This is the gate. This is the gate in my arm. This is the bone. If I would have went like that, it would say boom. Would have hit it. It would have went like this. It would have broke, lost my arm, and lost my life. So yeah, then he told me that I could have died. And I was like, what? Like, I got super lucky. I was lucky no meat fell out. I would be like, I would have to put somebody else's meat in there. And I did not want that to happen. I thought I was going to have surgery, but as I did it. So I put my hand out. I guess they gave me the shot. That shot didn't hurt. Everybody says the shot was gonna hurt, and they numbed it. And they numbed it, right? And they did the stitches. And I like the stitches. Like, I went home and got my haircut. My mom said, like, it was summer, so I couldn't do nothing. I wanted to go swimming, have fun. something like that. But I was going over to my cousin's house awfully a lot. Like, I was going over to my cousin's house, like, every single day. Like, I was sleeping over there a lot. Because I never really hang out with them. So I slept over there a lot. And my other cousins would be there. And stuff, we would just do crazy stuff. And that was a pool, so I was mad. I couldn't get in. I just had to watch all the other kids like this. I had my slingy on like that. But yeah, I liked it. I really kind of liked it. Because every time, like, the stitches would be horrible. I wouldn't go like that. But I'll have to be careful. And I still got to be careful. To this day, I can't just go too far because this can. This. And, like, pop out, like, I guess. Yeah, but. Yeah, I'm thinking about it. Yeah, so I was like, I would burn it. And they said I can't put no water on it, but I would go like this. I don't know why. I was still 7, so I was little. I was a little kid like that. It was 3 years ago. I went like this, and I went like that. And it felt good. Like, I was like, oh. Then one day I had to take like, I was getting three. I wish I would have acted like I was like, ah, like in pain. Like, but I had to get three of them out. I thought I had to, and I went to the doctor. And then they cut all of them out. And I'm like, I'm over here mad. Like, what the heck, bro? I was like, really? I'm still mad to this day. I want to get stitched up. I was mad at them. Like, I was like, why can't I not have, like, I like the stitches and stuff like that. But she was like, oh, you're so good in the chair, because normal kids, when that happens to them, well, not a lot of people, but when it does happen to them, they'd be screaming. Like, I was screaming. I was taking it like a man. But, yeah, that concludes this video for today. I hope you like it, and peace out. Oh, wait, not peace out yet, but I wouldn't have mind. Tell you guys that I am getting my camera on the second, my G7X. My grandpa just got it for me. I have to get a paper for my grandpa. And then on the second, we're gonna go to Best Buy. Then they go give me the camera, and then I'm gonna start vlogging on it. But what I also have to do is I might still be vlogging on this. Because I gotta get my laptop fixed. Because where my laptop is? On my laptop right now, but yeah, that's what happens. So it just blacks out. It's fully charged now, so yeah, but peace out. See you guys later. See you guys in the video. I post every, I'll post Wednesday, I can post tomorrow. I'll post Friday, Thursday, every day. Not every day. Every day, but every 2 days. I'll just pick up the camera and just throw it. So, peace out, guys.